It's been around 20 years since I have drawn this masterpiece. Or at least, let's say it's an artwork. I dived into my memories box and got this drawing from my old work, and I decided to turn it into a photo composite using Photoshop. The main rule here is to use the same elements into my drawing and put the same elements and the color tone into my visual. So without any further ado, let's dig into business. But firstly, I have a great deal for you guys. If you want a full length tutorial in which I'm explaining this visual in detail, I'm explaining every step I took to make this visual, how I put images together, how I corrected values, how to match saturation, how to match colors, adding the haze effect, and also how to draw light and shadow, putting the final grading. I have explained all this in a full lens class in Skillshare. You can check it out in the description, and you will also find the PSD files in the description. All right, guys, enjoy. Alright guys, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the content, please hit the like button and subscribe, and stay tuned for the next episodes. Peace.